Hi, I'm Cesar from Advanced Test Equipment. Today we're going to showcase the Espec EGNX series humidity and temperature chamber. This model is a 12 cubic feet chamber and it has a temperature range that goes from minus 70 to 180 degrees Celsius. It also has an accelerated ramp rate that allows you to quickly change the temperature of the products that you're testing. This feature is particularly useful for the aerospace industry. Now we're going to go to the back of the equipment and review the setup process. Next, we're going to look how to wire our chamber to its AC input. This particular chamber requires three phase 460, 480 volts, 60 hertz input power. Always make sure to check the specification label on the back of the chamber. Under the input power, we can find the Ethernet communication port. We also have four 120 volt outlets for any auxiliary equipment. Our chamber rentals include a water supply system. This system includes a water tank, a compressor that puts water in through the main outlet, and any excess water goes out through this water drain. Also very important, before you start your testing, make sure your chamber is leveled. If not, you can use the forecasters to adjust the height and make sure that it is leveled. This is the inside of our chamber. As we said, it's a 12 cubic feet chamber. It comes with two racks. They are adjustable to the different heights you have here. And now we go on to the configuration. This is our color touchscreen. This is our on and off button. We have our secondary temperature protection. It sets a low and high temperature limit to protect the products that you're testing. USB external connection to export your testing data, and the chamber light with its on and off switch. Now we turn on the chamber. Here we have displayed the current temperature and the current humidity. If we want to do a setup, here we can give it the ranges to work on. So we're going to start off at, we can do minus 20, hit enter. The humidity control, you can turn it on and off here. Right now it's at 10% relative humidity. Let's do 5%. Then the next temperature, we want it to climb up to 20 degrees without humidity control. And if we want to do a full program, here we have our program list. We add number one, new program, set temperature. We're going to do the lowest temperature that the chamber does. So it's minus 70. Hit enter. How much time? For an hour. Hit enter. If we want to do humidity control, here is where we do it. Then enter next. So it'll go from minus 70. It's going to climb up to 180. We do 180. Hit enter. Also 1 hour. Same thing with the humidity control. It's right there available. And enter. So we set those two parameters. We save. Save and close. Now we go. We're going to set up that program we just did. We select it right here, start running program. And there we go. We can see the temperature starts falling. And there's also this graph that allows us to see how the temperature and humidity is varying within the time frame. If you have any additional questions, you can call us or visit us at our webpage at www.atecorp.com. Thank you so much for your time.